maximizing Black health in DC.
Okay, so we're at the illustrious Howard University. You know what we're looking for today? People to take our survey. You thought I was gonna say something else, didn't you?
I'm excited. Yeah.
You know, everyone thinks we're the PWI. We're the HBCU.
That's what I was like, which one are y'all? Like, I didn't know.
We're the top five HBCU.
Come on, top five.
I just feel happy already being here. Oh my god, Xavier makes me depressed.
That's the friend I wanna be.
You know we had to do it again, right?
We had to do it again, boy. I want you to sing to these ladies, man.
Hey, my name's A Blessing, and who do I have here today?
Alexis.
I'm Ashley.
And I'm Asia.
Trevor.
Chase.
Zykevius.
Maya. I'm Maya.
And do you guys know what a credit score is?
Yes.
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 Like, yeah. Yeah, I know what my credit score is.
My credit score?
No.
A credit score?
Yes.
I know A credit score. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes.
I do know what a credit score is, but I couldn't give you a definition of it specifically, but I know what it is.
Do you know what a health score is?
No.
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 Nah.
Nah.
No.
I don't know what a health score is. Could you tell me?
Well, I was going to ask you, do you want to give it a try?
Okay. So a health score, I would say a health score is based off your social determinants. So it's like, I feel like if you have a car, if you have access to transportation, public transportation, everything, grocery stores and everything, I feel like that score is based on how accessible you are to those things. That's just my thoughts.
A score of my health, just a guess.
Is it kind of like the overall health determines your insurance, or like insurance rates?
Kind of, I think, like what she said, like your overall health and like what, I don't know.
Does it have something to do with your life insurance?
It could.
How healthy you are? I don't know.
Okay, so basically a health score is a score ranging from 0 to 1,000, and we have 7 different components that go into it, like sleep, physical health, mental health, your diet, drugs, all that goes into your score. So while me telling you that, what do you think your overall health score is right now?
596 is good. I'm a 700. 50%.
No, it's from 0 to 1,000.
Oh, 1,000. Oh. I don't know. 200.
200?
Maybe like a 650. I'll probably say like a 670.
0 to 1,000. 1,000 being the best. Like, you don't do nothing. You just, you good.
I'll say same as my credit score, 750.
That's pretty high. We're going to see.
I'll take 800.
Okay, so if it's 1 to 7?
No, it's 0 to 1,000.
0 to 1,000. Oh, I would say I'm pretty blessed. So I would say it's about an 800.
So 700, that's pretty high. 800 is pretty high. Yeah. That's even higher. Okay, would you take a quiz right now just to get your score?
Take a quiz right now.
Right now.
Yes.
Sure. Yes, I'm willing to.
Sure, yeah, I'm cool.
Like, I was pretty.
I was in the range.
I'm here with
Alexis.
And what did you say your initial score was going to be?
Like 200 and something. I don't know.
And her actual score was 444, which is an angel number. So you know that's better than nothing. And what do you think you can do to improve?
I feel like getting more exercise and just trying to eat healthy overall, because I tend to, since being in college, it's kind of hard to eat healthy. So if I work on that more, I think my score will probably be higher.
Okay, hi. I'm here with... Ooh, I almost got attacked. Okay, sorry. I'm here with Asia, and what did you think your initial score was going to be?
670.
Okay, so her actual score was 553, which is still in good standards. And what do you think you can do to achieve your goal?
I definitely saw that, like, I don't get enough sleep at night, so maybe going to sleep earlier could help me be in a better productive mood than I am now. So yeah, I definitely think sleep is like one of the weighing factors in why I'm like my score was like not really as high like as I thought it would be.
Yeah, most definitely. College students, remember to get sleep, okay? Mm-hmm. I need to tell myself that also. It's good. That's good. Okay, I'm here with Ashley. And what did you say your initial score was going to be?
650.
Okay, so her actual score was 517. And that's not bad. That's actually good to start off with. That was actually higher than mine, which is really good. So do you think you know anything that could benefit to raise your score?
Maybe taking care of myself, like physically. Because with school, I feel like I really don't get in enough exercise, so maybe that. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm here with, again,
Xavier.
And what did you say your initial health score was going to be?
So I'm blessed, so 800.
Your score is a 451. What do you think you can do to improve this score to get to your goal, what you said your health score would be?
So I definitely have realized that smoking does play a major factor in my health and everything. I would say doing less smoking throughout the week, maybe on just on the weekends. And if I do choose to smoke, make sure I'm using products that aren't tobacco.
That's good. That's good, you know. And I hope you do improve your health score. So what did you say your initial score was?
I said 500.
And what did you get?
544.
Keep showing.
Yeah.
544 is really good. It's in the good range. So what do you think you can do to improve your score?
Probably eat less fried food. Eat out less. Drink more water. Stuff like that. Because I wasn't expecting that on here, but it was on here. Oh, and my emotional health.
Okay. And what did you say your initial score was?
I was like 650.
So her score was 562, which is really good, really good. What do you think you can do to improve your health?
Actually eat 3 meals a day, drink more water. I think that'd be pretty much it.
We're back here with Maya. What did you say your health score is going to be?
I said 700. I said 700.
Her score was 634. That's in the range. That's in the range. So what do you think you can improve on to get to that 700 mark?
Sleep. Less coffee. Let's go, y'all. Let's go, y'all. Less alcohol. That's it.
Would y'all like
Sure. Maybe just a couple apples.
Okay.
That's fine.
So much.
He got green peppers, onions, an apple, and two potatoes.
She only gave me one apple?
One apple. No, two apples.